stayed dry up until now, so that's good news.